Here's all the ways to cheat in Stardew Valley with a chair. First and most well known, you can get into the secret woods early. Next, you can actually get into people's rooms without the friendship requirement by placing a chair as they go in or out. If you clip out of bounds, you can place a chair here to get to the mines early, and in the entrance to the mines, you can place a chair here to walk over to the quarry early.